So I often tell clients that a beautiful site is only useful if people are able to find it. My name is Grace Walker. I'm a freelance web designer and Webflow developer. Earlier this year, I had a really great opportunity to work with Yama Vans. They had kind of sold themselves on Webflow before they even reached out to me, which was fantastic. They were really interested in the fact that it would be easy to update, but also be really robust in terms of what we could do for custom design. What Webflow does is allows us to set up a structure for technical SEO or search engine optimization. We can set up a site in a way that is going to be crawled by Google and preferred by Google. And that happens in a number of ways. So that's things like our heading structure, making sure that we're properly tagging elements, having alt tags for all of our images, the lighthouse score that Google takes into consideration with your SEO ranking. Is it loading quickly? Is it accessible? Is it set up for SEO? All of those different factors, because we can really precisely control them within the Webflow designer, translate into a functional benefit on the site. The technical on-page SEO has had a really great impact on their organic traffic. Their previous site was really only ranking for branded traffic. We can see a steady increase in the number of clicks that they're getting from organic traffic, as well as the number of impressions that they're receiving. So they're showing up more in search for the keywords that we want, particularly things that are non-branded keywords like custom sprinter van conversion. All of these are highly customizable and controllable within Webflow. So it makes it really straightforward for us to get all of those settings dialed in. My name is Grace Walker, and this is what I made in Webflow.